The only numbers I have to update at this early hour are the hospitalization numbers, which, as you know, for me is the key metric, and they continue to go down. They're down about 70 hospitalizations since the day before. That's the biggest one-day drop we've had in some time. That's about 40% less than our peak a few weeks ago, and that's a key trend that continues in the right direction. What does not continue in the right direction are the job numbers. You probably saw yesterday the job numbers came out, or to be more exact, the joblessness numbers came out. And it's the stuff we haven't seen since the Great Depression, much worse than what we saw just in 08, 09. The unemployment claims disproportionately impact women, disproportionately impact people of color, disproportionately impact young people, many of whom it's their first job. That's who's gotten slammed. Many of those folks in the service sector. And that's why on May 20th, we're starting a very thoughtful way to start those businesses to get slowly back on their feet, and get those people back in the game. With public health and public safety as the number one priority,